in honor of Columbus Day, when this Columbus discovered America. But here's the story of one of his crew members, Luigi, and I'm going to tell you that story. Are you ready, Luigi? In 1492, three ships set out to sea. The Nina and the Pinta and the Santa Maria. And as they sailed across the sea on that historic day, way up in the crow's nest, you can hear Luigi say, "Hey, please, Mr. Columbus, turn your ship around. Take me back, I want to get my ticket on the ground. Why, you valley, it's a valley that the world is wrong. Please, Mr. Columbus, turn your ship around." What happened next? They kissed about his mandolin and he began to play. They sang and danced the fell until the break of day. They ate up all the provolone and drank up all the wine. Still up in the crow's nest, you can hear the Luigi whine. Hey, please, Mr. Columbus, turn your ship around. Take me back, I wanna get my duty on the ground. Well, why you tell me it's a fella that the world is round? Please, Mr. Columbus, turn your ship around. What happened next? And then one day they spotted land just off the starboard side. Columbus said, "I told you so, the journey's over now." Indian shouted from the shore, "Are you Italian?" Luigi hollered back and said, "Buongiorno, America." "Hey, please, Mr. Columbus, take me home no more. I want to stay right here and make the chief my father wrong. I'm glad you tell Isabella that the world is round. I don't know where we are, but there's Paisano.
Columbus Day!"